The Iron Man is 30. And they still come back to take what it gives.
It's a grueling day. Just the fact you have to swim 2.4 miles, bike 112, and then run a marathon.
You have to find a way to deal with racing for 8 hours because nobody's body is actually capable of racing for 8 hours.
It is pretty daunting and pretty scary when you think about what you put yourself through. It's not really what we were made for.
I think if you really want to win this race, you have to go